I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically back up your iPhone or iPad photos to OneDrive. You can never have too many backups of photos and videos captured with your iPhone or iPad. And whether you already pay for Microsoft OneDrive cloud storage, or you're looking for a solution you can automatically back up your iPhone or iPad photos and videos to, OneDrive is a great solution. The only requirement is that you have the OneDrive app installed on your device, and you can use that to automatically upload and backup your iPhone or iPad photos and videos to the cloud service. Now let's walk through the steps to automatically backup your iPhone or iPad photos and videos to OneDrive. Step 1. Open the OneDrive app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your OneDrive home screen. Again, if the OneDrive app isn't installed on your device, you'll need to do that in order to automatically back up your photos and videos to OneDrive. Step 2. Tap your Microsoft profile picture at the top of the screen. You'll land on the main menu. Step 3. If you have multiple Microsoft accounts associated with your app, make sure the account you want to automatically back your iPhone or iPad photos and videos up to is selected at the top. After you've selected the Microsoft account you want to back your photos and videos up to, tap Settings. The Settings screen is shown. Step 4. Navigate to the Files and Photos section in this menu and then tap Camera Upload in this section. The Camera Upload screen is displayed. Step 5. If you have multiple accounts set up in the OneDrive app, tap to toggle on the Microsoft account you want to automatically upload your iPhone or iPad photo and video backups too. A list of options is displayed on this screen. Choose whether you want your backups to be uploaded over cellular data, whether you want to back up videos as well, and whether you want your uploaded content organized by year, month, or not organized at all. Step 6. After setting up your backup options, tap Photos in the menu on the screen. You'll land on your Photos screen, where you'll see a little gray box that will initially say that things are being set up. Tap this box. You'll land on a camera upload window, which will be blank until the process kicks off, which may take a while. As a reference, I had to wait 30 minutes for my backup to start. Eventually, you'll see a list of your detected files and the progress of them being uploaded to OneDrive. After the upload is complete, the window will close and you'll see your automatically backed up files in the Photos section. You can find your automatically backed up photos through the OneDrive file structure by navigating to Pictures and then Camera Roll. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.